Welcome back to a brand new Rams video. We just learned that John Wolford is going to be out for the Los Angeles Rams, but I just want to know your opinion on this. If you're happy, if you're sad, or like if you'd rather have Goff start, because in my opinion, in this circumstance with Goff having pins in his thumb after having surgery not too long ago, playing in Lambeau, where it's one of the coldest places to play in the NFL, I don't see that looking very good. I'm not saying the Rams won't win by any means, but it just, Goff plays bad in cold regardless of an injury, and adding on that injury, whether he feels healthy or he isn't, I just can't see him being completely like 100% in this game. So McVay did say that Wolford will be out and Goff will start this game. So I'm gonna guess that this is gonna have to be a run heavy game for us if we want to win this thing. And also just relying on that defense as we have all year. I don't think he broke down completely what Wolford's injury was and like the length, like if, let's say the Rams win, then they would move on to the next round. He did not break down, like, he'll be back a week from now or whatever. He's just going to be out, though, this game. And I want to know your thoughts on if, like, what you think about this and what you think about Goff starting in this weather. And just, like, knowing what type of quarterback we have and the potential that we see, but what type of a year he's been having, adding on an injury. So I just wanted to let you guys know that. Thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure to like, subscribe, and horns up. God bless.